Happy Unify Gathering 2021. My name is Nashy. This weekend on The Faction, it is a heavy music radio takeover in conjunction with our friends at UNFD and all the people that have made Unify happen over the years. We are bringing it to you. So all weekend, keep it on The Faction. You'll hear the bands that have played at Unify over the years. We've got some live sets. If there's one in particular you want to hear, message us at The Faction Live on Instagram or The Faction on Facebook. We'll also be talking to those bands and reminiscing about times as patrons and as performers. My next guest is Alex, singer from Drown This City. Alex, thank you for speaking to The Faction.
Thank you for having me.
You told me that you were doing some training earlier. Did you hit any PBs today?
I got slammed, but I'm full of endorphins, so that's good.
Talk to me about that first time playing at Unify. Had you heard much about the festival prior to playing it?
Well, I'd actually been, so we played the second ever Unify, and I had been as a member of the crowd the first year, and it was obviously the best experience ever. I mean, it was the first time we've had that sort of festival in Australia, like camping and heavy music. And so we were a brand new band. We were at our, I think we'd never played a show. We were at band practice one night and we were practicing ready to play our first show at the Workers Club. And we got a call going from our manager going, "Hey guys, you have an offer to play Unify." And we've never played a fucking show in our life. Brand new band. I think we've been out for like 3 months and we were like, "Oh my God, guys, what are we going to do?" Obviously it was like amazing news and we were really excited. So fast forward, I think it was 6 months later, we were actually at the Unify stage and it was our, I think, sixth show as a band.
So how did you, I mean no disrespect when I say this, but how are you able to secure such an impressive slot when you were so new? And I'm sure you're all experienced musicians, but inexperienced as a band.
We were not experienced musicians. You think, you know, like playing shows, playing your local shows and getting out there, that's definitely experience, but a festival is completely different. Backstage Unify is like a Grand Prix pit stop. So you get in there, you're waiting backstage, you've got a time, the other band comes off, everyone's grabbing your gear, you've got to run on. It's a totally different setup as well. So we've never played a festival stage. So we had to get in-ear monitors, the PAs face the crowd. You don't have like the acoustics of a room, so you can't really hear yourself. And so we were just like thrown in the deep end. And it was honestly, it was goddamn terrifying. Like that first time we played, we felt like rock stars, but we walked off stage going, "What the fuck just happened?"
The next time you played, did you feel like you belonged then?
Well, the next time we played, so we fast forward 2 years and that was a very different experience. So we'd had a lot more, touring experience and playing, you know, big stages. We all had good rigs and monitors and things like that. So we actually signed our record deal 5 minutes before walking on that Unify stage. So it was a very different experience to, you know, look back 2 years prior. We'd never played, a handful of shows, didn't know what we were doing. We're pretty shit scared. Come forward another 2 years, we've signed our dream record deal. We're playing this stage. People know who we are this time. And it was a very different experience. It was pretty amazing. So,
can you give us an update for 2021?
Oh, okay. Big things coming 2021. I don't know if I'm allowed to say this.
Oh, that's okay.
We are going to release new music. Everyone knows it. It's coming. So I'm just going to say it now. It's coming very soon.
Hopefully we can see you at worst at the Workers Club, which I think is in Fitzroy or Brunswick or something. But we'd love to see you again at Unify 2022. Alex, thank you for speaking to The Faction today and reminiscing some of your memories playing at Unify.
No worries. Thanks, guys.